CompTIA ITF Plus Complete Training Course. Exam Objective 2.1, Classify Common Types of Input and Output Device Interfaces. Thunderbolt. Thunderbolt is a newer wired networking interface, peripheral device interface, and graphical device interface standard all in one. It was developed by Intel and released in 2011. Thunderbolt was primarily used with Mac workstations and laptops, but has continued to grow in popularity, expanding to all types of computing devices. Thunderbolt adds to many of the great features already offered by USB. First and foremost, Thunderbolt added the ability to transmit visual data for display purposes, thus making it a graphical device interface. It also offers throughputs up to 40 gigabits per second. Wow, that is fast! Another cool feature is Thunderbolt's ability to connect two Mac devices together by forming a network connection, known as a Thunderbolt bridge. This is what makes Thunderbolt a networking interface. Thunderbolt's latest versions have even become compatible with USB and even use the USB Type-C connector.
Uh-oh.
How do you avoid confusion then? Easy. Look for the Thunderbolt icon next to the port. Without the Thunderbolt icon, you will not get Thunderbolt's bonus features. One more detail for Thunderbolt, like USB-C, Thunderbolt connectors are reversible or non-keyed, meaning you can insert a Thunderbolt connector into its port with either side facing up. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more great content.